Alright guys, and welcome to the video. In this video, I want to show you the application of lambda functions, what you can do. So as you guys know, why Python, lambda functions can be coded in JavaScript, Java, Node.js and Python. But Python is known for its open source libraries, and we have a lot of packages in Python. We can do web scraping, we can do almost anything that you can imagine. So that's why we usually use Python. I want to show you a cool example I developed. So what it does, basically, whenever the server is stopped, I have this server, right, which is running on the cloud, which is an Ubuntu machine. So whenever it stops, it will send me an SMS alert saying that your server has stopped. Now let us look at that in action. So I have my phone right here, and I do not have currently any SMS. So by the way, I'm just going to show you right here, right? So if I stop this instance right here, should have received an SMS. So I'm going to stop it. So let's see. So now here you can see, So I haven't received any SMS so far. I'm waiting right now for the SMS or for the alert. So let's check the server right now. It's stopping. It's not stopped. Once it is stopped, then only my Lambda function will run, and my Lambda function will send an SMS through Twilio API. So that's how the entire loop is working, right? So let's see. So still you can see it's stopping. Once it's completely stopped, I should receive an SMS. Oh, yep. There you see, I have received an SMS, and I don't know if this is visible. My camera resolution sucks. I mean, my onboard camera, I'm just trying to run. So here you can see send from Twilio trial account, EC2 instance has stopped working. So here you see the application is really like amazing. Whenever the server stops, you get an SMS notification. So I hope you are very motivated and excited to learn about all of these stuff, about how to make this AWS Lambda function, how to deploy them and stuff like that. Even I'm very excited to teach you guys. By the way, I was not taught by anyone. I just learned by myself by going through the documentation, YouTube videos, and I took some course online, and I want to teach you now everything, you know. So I'm very excited and hope you guys are excited as well to learn. So see you guys in the next video, where we would be learning all of these in detail. Let's get started.